Okay, so we'll start always on the medial side of the ankle, heading towards the lateral side and applying tension and pulling the tape upwards. And you can see the ankles move slightly outwards. And we'll put the second stirrup on, so one stirrup, two stirrups, and about 50% over that first stirrup and pulling the tension again. Third stirrup, same again, fanning it out underneath the heel, and once again 50% and pulling upwards. That'll give us some support to start off with around the malleolus, and then we'll start with a six. Doesn't matter which side you start with, a figure six, as long as you have the same tension coming down on the outside and then pulling up on the inside. Again, applying tension, just remember a number six, and then reversing that figure six and pulling straight up. That's our basic ankle, just to get the athlete through. We will now apply some heel locks and a stretch over the top of it if someone has rolled their ankle. So with the heel lock, where you start is where you finish. So taking some tape off the roll behind the Achilles, 45 degrees on the arch, underneath the pad, that pad there, and some tension, and then we'll do the same with the other one as well. Always applying one side, one the other side. 45 degrees on the arch, coming straight over the top. That'll then add some more stability and locking in the ankle, so that athlete who's rolled their ankle now has some support and they're able to get back out on the track. So we'll lock it all the way down with the rigid, not applying too much tension, and once again 50%. That's a second ankle. We'll go for a third, which is a horseshoe at the back of it, and then you can finish off with that, but if we want to give it some more support, we will put the stretch over the top. With the stretch, starting at the bottom, interlocking, incorporating a figure eight as well as a heel lock as well. Coming over the top, around the back, incorporating that heel lock 45 degrees, back around this side, incorporating another heel lock there, pretty firm. And back around, incorporating a figure eight over that. Down and finishing at the top.